morning, Northumberland. We acknowledge that we are gathered here today in Mi'kmaq, the ancestral and unceded territory of the Mi'kmaq people. We are all treaty people. I'm Chloe.
And I'm Kate.
And these are your morning announcements.
Are you interested in learning some new cooking techniques and trying out some fresh recipes? Come join the Culinary Brigades. Le Table de Chefs is a program designed to teach students to prepare healthy, balanced meals using fresh ingredients. This is an after-school program that will run every Wednesday beginning in October. There is no charge to enroll in the program. All food ingredients are provided free of cost. All you need to bring is your enthusiasm for food and a desire to cook. If you are interested in joining the Culinary Brigades, please see Mr. Grant in the Food Lab to sign up.
Truth and Reconciliation Week begins today. It is a 5-day national event that will continue the conversations from Every Child Matters. Online events will include important conversations about the truths of the Indigenous treaties, First Nation land claims, and the based live streams will provide historical workshops and activities for all students, all supported by artistic performances by First Nations artists. You may be watching some of these workshops and classes, or you might be part of the live performances or original music compositions by NRHS students in the foyer at lunch. All students and staff are encouraged to wear orange on Wednesday. There are no classes for students on Thursday, September 30th, as Nova Scotia recognizes National Truth and Reconciliation Day, a day for reflection.
Saturday at the Albion Field in Stellarton, the NRHS baseball team defeated Dr. John Hugh Gillis of Anganish 10-0 in 5 innings. Chase Roberts picked up the win on the mound, throwing 4 solid innings and only giving up 1 hit. J.D. McKenzie pitched the last inning in relief. Brennan Dalton had 2 hits for the Nighthawks, while Jared Langell, Joseph Mason, and McKenzie had 1 hit apiece. Today, the team is scheduled to play in Truro at 5:30 versus CEC.
And that's been your Hawk Squawk, Northumberland. Caw!